guys! Welcome back to my channel. My name is Evelina and welcome to another Polish lesson. In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to say different words in Polish whenever you go to the grocery store to buy yourself food or drinks. So words like and phrases like, how much is it? Or can I please have water? Or can I please have juice, milk, butter, cucumbers, onion, you know, stuff that you buy in the grocery store. You're going to learn all of that today in today's video. So let's just get started. But before I start, I would love to remind you that if you are not my subscriber, please subscribe to my channel. We are growing. There's just so many of us. I have a lot of you actually on my Snapchat as well. So if you would like to follow me on my Snapchat and my Instagram, I would love to have you there. All the links are down in the description box, and let's just get into the lesson. So the first thing that you need to know whenever you go to the Polish grocery store, you gotta know how to say, how much is it? You would like to know, how much is it? So in Polish, you say, ile to kosztuje? 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 And if you would like to say, and this, you say, a to? A to? A to? Ile to kosztuje? Ile to kosztuje? A to? So to say, can I please have, you'll say, poproszę. 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 So if you want to say poproszę, bread. Bread in Polish is chleb. One, chleb. Poproszę chleb. Dwa, two, chleby. Poproszę dwa chleby. Poproszę chleb. Poproszę dwa chleby. Milk. Mleko. 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 Poproszę mleko. One. Mleko. Poproszę mleko. Dwa. Plural. Two. Poproszę mleka. Poproszę dwa mleka. Poproszę dwa mleka. Butter. In Polish you say masło. Poproszę masło. 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 Poproszę masło. One. Poproszę masło. Dwa. Masła. Poproszę dwa masła. Poproszę masło. Poproszę mleko. Poproszę mleka. Poproszę masła. Water in Polish is woda. 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 Poproszę wodę. Jedną wodę. Poproszę jedną wodę. Poproszę wodę. One. Dwie. Poproszę dwie wody. Wody. Poproszę dwie wody. Poproszę wodę. Poproszę dwie wody. Next is tomatoes. Pomidory. One. Pomidor. 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 Dwa. Two. Pomidory. 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 Poproszę jednego pomidora. Poproszę dwa pomidory. Poproszę dwa pomidory. Usually you buy two pomidory, not one. But I mean, if you need to buy one pomidor, then you'll say poproszę jednego pomidora. Poproszę dwa pomidory. Cucumbers. One ogórek. 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 Dwa ogórki. 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 Poproszę ogórka. Poproszę dwa ogórki. Poproszę trzy ogórki, cztery ogórki, pięć ogórków. Jeden ogórek, dwa ogórki. Strawberries. Truskawki. 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 That's plural because you're never gonna buy one truskawka. You're gonna buy probably more than one strawberries, truskawki. So, poproszę truskawki. You can say poproszę te truskawki. Like this. Poproszę te truskawki. O nie. Te truskawki. Te truskawki. 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 Strawberries. Truskawki. Poproszę truskawki. Cherries. I love cherries. We had actually cherry trees in Poland when I used to live in Poland. So cherries in Polish, you say wiśnie. 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 Or czereśnie. You could see it's like different kinds of cherries. Czereśnie. They're pretty much the same thing, but I think czereśnie are a little bit more sweeter than cherries, than wiśnie. Wiśnie or czereśnie. 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 If you have a choice in Poland, get czereśnie. They're sweeter. Wiśnie, czereśnie. And the last one, you gotta know how to say beer. And if you are watching my videos, you probably already know how to say beer. Jedno piwo. 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 Poproszę piwo. Poproszę piwo. Or dwa piwa. Trzy piwa. Cztery piwa. 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 Poproszę piwo, poproszę dwa piwa. Poproszę trzy piwa. All right, let me just quickly read what you learned in today's lesson. So, I'm gonna speak in Polish now. Ile to kosztuje? Ile to kosztuje? A to? Okay. Poproszę chleb. I mleko, i wodę, dwa piwa, truskawki, czereśnie i trzy ogórki. Dziękuję. To wszystko. That's it. In Polish you say to wszystko. To wszystko. To wszystko. That's it. Dziękuję. To wszystko. Or she can ask, is that's it? To wszystko? Tak, to wszystko. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching and learning with me. I always appreciate all of you being here. I always appreciate your beautiful comments and Thank you so much for choosing me as your teacher, because I really, really enjoy teaching you guys and making these videos and these lessons. And as I said, if you are not my subscriber, please subscribe to my channel. Also, if you enjoy this video, this lesson, please give me a thumbs up. And if you know anybody that needs to speak Polish, needs to learn Polish, send this video to them, share this video on your social media, on your Facebook, whenever you want to share it, please do it. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, and I will see you guys very soon. Thank you again. Mwah! Mwah! Dziękuję. Do zobaczenia wkrótce.